Today, we are going to create a course in the Garmin Explore app and send it to our eTrex SE or Solar handheld. In this video, we will be using an eTrex Solar handheld. With the Explore app, you can download maps to your compatible smartphone and plan your next adventure. If your eTrex Solar isn't paired to the app, see our Pairing an eTrex Solar to the Explore app video. With your eTrex Solar paired to the Explore app, you will see that you only have a basic map available. We will show you how to download maps with additional detail. Start by selecting the map layers icon in the upper left. One of the options in the app is the ability to have maps downloaded automatically when your compatible mobile device location services is turned on. We are selecting both Wi-Fi and cellular connection to allow downloads. When both are selected, Wi-Fi will be the preferred method for downloading. Now select Maps, followed by Download Maps. Then select Show More Map Types. We are going to be using Satellite with Topo Active, which allows for creating a course that includes a great color aerial image. Now select the plus icon followed by Create Course. With Topo Active selected, the Snap to Path Magnet icon will be displayed and allows for following the local streets, paths, and trails. There is also a helpful tutorial within the app. Tap the screen to select your starting point. Tap at any point where the road, path, or trail are. This will create your course. When you are done, select Save. Here, you can save to a collection or select Go to start navigation. We will just be starting navigation by sending the course to our eTrex Solar. Select Go. The Explore app will begin sending the course to your eTrex Solar. Once the course has been received, navigation will begin. The course will default to the map screen. For this course, we will be using the compass. To get to the compass, press and hold the back button to bring up the glances menu. Then, select the compass. With the compass selected, it's much easier to follow the direction it's providing. And that's it. You can now create a course and send it to your eTrex series of devices. Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit support.garmin.com for other helpful videos on the Explore app.